Garba Hassan Bajama from Alkaliri local government.
TV News Channel, the best.
Garba Hassan Bajama from Alkaliri local government.
These are all chairmen assembled here in this wonderful hall to take their certificate of return to assume their office in their various local government area.
Once again, on behalf of the all the elected chairman and their deputies, and wish you all the best in your assignment.
Other participants, welcome all. I want to use this opportunity on behalf of the
Garba Hassan Bajama from Alkaliri local government.
Okay, so has you been declared a winner now? What yeah. Next?
Well, we are preparing for swearing in now. So that's the major what we are facing now.
In your area, how was the election so far?
Well, the election was very successful and our people, their turnout was very good. So we don't have a problem, we win.
You know, in any election, there will be a loser, there will be a winner. What are the mechanisms put in place to carry other members? Because you are the chairman for the entire.
Exactly. You know, as a leader now, by the time you won your election, what you will do, you carry everybody alone. So you don't have to choose your party people alone because now you are in a government. Everybody belong to you, so we treat them the same thing with our party members.
Okay, finally, sir, what is your message for the electorate, the people who voted in, and the message as well, generally about your state?
All right, my message to them is that I'm appealing to them, they should live peacefully with others. We should understand ourselves. This a government that will carry everybody alone, so we don't have to be what will as it we will not. There is no difference between a member of PDP and APC and other parties, so we will carry everybody alone. And a government is a division of labor, so everybody will play his role. So that is my message to them.
Okay, before we let you go, sir, all right. Please, use this medium to award for executive governor of Bauchi State, Bala Mohammed.
Okay, Bala Mohammed, we are very grateful to him. He chose us, he have a trust with us, and by God's grace, we are not going to disappoint him. We'll make sure we deliver what he expects from us. So he's a leader, and by God's grace, we are going to take example from him. We are going to lead people. We carry them along as he carried us along. He has no difference with other parties. He carried them along, so we are going to take from him. It's our mirror. Thank you very much.
Okay, just summarize what you are saying.